ankle crease from a tuxedo shoe. I'm going to show you how to remove it. You need a roller from Home Depot. What you're going to do is press it against the crease. Then you put it in front of a steamer about an inch away from it. What you're going to do is move it back and forth against the crease for 10 to 15 seconds. Stop. Wipe it off.